You have anything to add to that? No? Okay. Hello. Welcome to day 4 of the vlogs.
He's in this kind of mood today. Yes, you are. Don't give me the stink eye.
He's the priority here. Yeah, you are. Anyway, I was able to read a little bit more of Demon Copperhead with the assistance of the audiobook yesterday, as well as reading a good chunk of the way through Lore Olympus. Like I said, the Lore Olympus series is just for shits and digs. They're not filling any prompts. Just wanted to explain that in case you haven't been seeing me since day 1. From what I can tell with this, the sexual references have not made nearly as many appearances. From what I could tell, so. But I plan on going back and forth between Lore Olympus and Wrath and Dawn like I initially wanted to do yesterday. Just wanted to let you guys know and fill you in. You have anything to add? No? I will see you when I see you. I'll admit I haven't read a lot today because it's been nothing but chaos, but I was able to return the first Lore Olympus volume and get Love by Elizabeth Lim, whom I've read and enjoyed before. Girls, Serpent, and Thorn by Melissa Basherhaus. Not that I'm going to read either one of them right this second. I am so sorry for not vlogging at all. It's been chaos, but I'm almost done with the second volume for the Lore Olympus series, and I'm probably just gonna read that tonight and start volume 3 and potentially complete that tonight as well, who knows. I'm so sorry. It's just been nothing but chaos today. So, hi, welcome to day 6. I'm very sorry for not vlogging nearly as much as I should have been yesterday. I did complete volume 2 of the Lore Olympus. I just didn't have much interest in reading volume 3, so I just returned them both to the library. It just made no sense to continue on with the series. The book I'm going to read for shits and digs is Girl, Serpent, Thorn. I might end up doing a spoiler vlog for this. I don't know.
How? This little guy takes priority from time to time. Yeah, go ahead, investigate. You good? Want to add anything else, though? Yeah, you want to add anything else?
just so I can get the sequel prompt done. I might read the novella that goes right after this and then complete this for the book I've been dreaming to read. Just so I can at least have one of the prompts complete, if you know what I mean. You sure you don't want to add anything else? Yeah? You good? You're just happy I'm home. Yeah. You're just happy I'm home. So I just finished reading The Mirror and the Maze. Was it confusing? A little bit. But it was nice to read more from Khalid's, if I'm pronouncing that correctly, perspective. And there should be more stuff from his perspective. It's just more interesting that way, if you know what I mean. Honestly, I hope that Adier comes out with more books in the series from his perspective.